Okay, action.
So I bought this really rather lovely clock just a few months ago, and it's developed this really irritating habit, which is that the big hand can't make it past the H and just keeps slipping backwards. Just wondering, has anybody else had this problem? It's only just started to happen, and no idea, it doesn't seem any way that I can think of to actually put this right. Any suggestions, please? Because otherwise, this is destined for the tip, I'm afraid.